My great-granddad was 21 in 1861. The same day, a horse called Archer won the very first Melbourne Cup. The prize was £710. Oh, a small fortune in those days. Today, the excitement and atmosphere of the track hasn't changed, only the people. I wonder what great-granddad would say if he knew that the prize money this year is $1 million.
It's Melbourne Cup fever, and you can catch it live from 1:30 Tuesday here on Midstate Television.